Hello, fellow aviators. VRF Simmer here. Welcome to Leg 36 of the World Tour. Today we'll be flying between El Alamillo and Ciudad Guerrero in the Mexican state of Chihuahua. We already have the aircraft fired up. We're in an unimproved strip here just to the north of the Laguna de Baracoa. I'll check out, we already have gone all the way up to the takeoff check. Let me go ahead and pull up the sky vector chart, give you all an overview of what the plan is today. So we're right here at El Alamillo, just on the northwest corner of the Laguna de Baracoa, and we're just going to head south until we intercept the railroad just to the south of La Conca and a water tower there, and we'll just follow the railroad between the mountains and all the way down to Ciudad Guerrero. And it is high noon now here in Mexico, so a nice day and high altitude. That's one threat we have taken here off out of El Alamillo now. We're at 7,083 feet above sea level, so it's going to take a little bit of extra runway to get up in the air, and we'll be just slightly lower at Ciudad Guerrero at 6,755 feet above sea level. So high altitude flying today in the Cessna 172. So I'm gonna make sure I do a power check, get the as much power out of the engine as we can by leaning the mixture, and before we take off here. So with that being said, I'm gonna go ahead and do that now. You can see we have 80% fuel. There was not a way to fill up on fuel here, so that's just burned the fuel we had on the previous leg. I'm gonna go ahead and turn off the park and brake, and let's do a run up and then we'll get underway. So I'm gonna go ahead and put in full power. And see if I can lean the mixture just a bit to get a little more power out of there. We're starting to lose our RPM, so I'll put a little more back in there. And here we go. I'm gonna put back pressure on the yoke since it's a soft field. We have 10 degrees of flaps in for this takeoff since it's a soft field takeoff. Accelerate to 55 knots, and then we will climb up out of here. There we go. And we'll lower the nose just a bit, and we can accelerate up to 70 knots for our climb out. So relatively smooth departure out of here. There's our Tom and Ella Leo. Nice visit here. It's time to head south. I'm gonna put south in the heading bug for right now. Pretty much just gonna follow the shoreline of the Laguna de Baracoa to get us on track to our destination. We have plenty of altitude now. I'm going to raise the flaps. Show this accelerate just a little more. There we go. Climbing up to the 8,500 feet on this leg. Just a little under 1,000 feet to level off from this point. relatively large body of water out here. And really a neat area out here. Over to the common traffic advisory frequency. We are using VATSIM today, and actually, there's no traffic really in the area here. Back onto track there. See, relatively calm winds again today, clear skies. Not a whole lot going on weather wise in this part of the world. Alright, thanks for some nice sightseeing conditions. Fly out here to the south end of the lake and right over this little mountain ridge, and we should be able to see the railroad on the other side. Continue following south. We'll go ahead and turn off our landing light, our taxi light. Madeira is just on the west side of this mountain range here. I might try to sneak us over that way and see if we can maybe catch a glimpse of Madeira. There is a dirt airstrip located over there. And here's the town of Aguaje off the right wing. Bit of farming going on again. This part of Chihuahua. see if I can't fly us over this ridge line. We'll go check out Madeira there on the other side. And Leyva Madeira is just up to the northwest. If you check out the Skybacker charts and the links in the description of this video. We've had just perfect weather so far in this trip here. Northern Mexico, state of Chihuahua. Traffic, Cessna 215, Romeo Alpha. We're flying the airfield 8500. Traffic in the area, please advise. Madeira. is kind of a mecca of the region there. Thank you. soaking in the views. Beautiful valley here. Pretty good sized town. Looks like they have some paved roads down there. Mountainous in this area. We're going to be kind of continuing into the south and west of the next leg to the Copper Canyon, which is back down in that area. It's actually a canyon that's larger than the Grand Canyon in the United States. So I'm really looking forward to getting a view of that here in Lightsome. Can't wait to share with you all on the next leg. But it's definitely a scenic area through. Thank you. away from our destination of Ciudad Guerrero here, so we'll start to make sure we're monitoring the frequency here. I do have an uncommon track of patch frequency for bat sound. Mexico is not usually that crowded on that, so especially in the state of Chihuahua. Ciudad Guerrero traffic, Cessna 215 from the Alpha, 9 miles to the north, inbound to land, full stop, Ciudad Guerrero. And according to the sectional chart here, pull that up, and looks like Ciudad Guerrero, you can see, is just a little bit to the south and west of the railroad. So we will look for that. When we get there, pattern altitude is going to be 7,800 feet. So we'll go ahead and descend down to that altitude now. Sometimes these airfields are a little more difficult to spot. They blend in really well with the terrain, especially since it's going to be more likely a dirt or grass airstrip in this area. That's the town of Ciudad Guerrero, just down there off the right side of the nose in the distance. Yep, there's where the river split, and looks like the airport's gonna be somewhere between these two rivers according to the sectional chart. And before we get to a lake, and I think I see the lake up ahead. It's gonna be somewhere in the general direction where we're pointing our nose right now. It looks like we're only 3 miles away from the airport. According to our GPS map. It's supposed to be thinner. Eyes out for the airfield, ears up for hearing any sort of traffic calls. Any other aircraft might be in the area. Looks like this might be it, just off the nose here. So, see a building. This has gotta be it. See that girl and the airport just off the nose, and the airship right there. Facilities a little bit from the air before we land. I see the runway there. Ciudad Guerrero traffic, Cessna 215, Romeo Alpha crossing midfield to land. Runway 18, traffic in the area, please advise Ciudad Guerrero. And this is the airport right here. There's the field. There are the hangar buildings. Doesn't look like they do not have fuel here either. So. Ciudad Guerrero traffic, Cessna 215, Romeo Alpha, left downwind, runway 18, Ciudad Guerrero. It's going to be a pretty narrow runway to land on, also, it appears. So we'll definitely keep that in mind. snatch and flaps. Checklist really quickly. Four landing check, pilot patch, seat best upright, seats belt secured, lock, fuel selectors, both mixtures, high altitude rich. Taxi landing lights on, autopilot off. Four landing check complete. Ciudad Guerrero traffic, Cessna 215, Romeo Alpha, final runway 18, Ciudad Guerrero. I got myself a little bit high. Can't go around if we need to here. Plenty of space to maneuver in. Traffic Cessna 215, Romeo Alpha, clear of runway 18, Ciudad Guerrero. Little taxi over here. To the parking area. And head into town, maybe get some lunch. Before continuing on south on our next leg. Park it right here. Alright, set the parking brake and transponder to standby. Get the landing light strobes off. And let's go ahead and turn off the avionics. Transponder off, avionics off. Do the magneto cutoff tech. Engine idle check is complete. Mixture idle cut off. And battery master and alternator off. And let's do our check here on our checklists. We'll start with the after landing check. Flaps are up, landing lights off, taxi light is off. Strobes off, elevator trim. Got that reset to neutral and transponder was on standby. Parking check, parking brake set, transponder off, avionics switches off, engine idle is checked, mag cutoff test complete, mixture idle cutoff, and for securing, ignition off, landing light off, taxi light off, nav lights off, alternator off, battery switch off, fuel selector to the left, and the securing check is complete. Well, welcome to Ciudad Guerrero in this beautiful valley. In the Mexican state of Chihuahua. We'll be continuing to the south and slightly west toward the Copper Canyon in the next leg. Until then, VRF Simmer signing off. Thanks for riding along. See you in the air again soon.